How's it going? Welcome to Two Backhands. I'm here with Chris. We're about to play a pro set. We've played with each other multiple times, but let's kind of walk through like what your strategy is going to be against me.
Yeah, so I think for my general strategy, I like to take as much time away from the opponent as possible, and I'm a big ground stroker, so like hitting on the baseline, taking time. Probably going to try to attack the backhand and really put pressure on my opponent's serve, so we'll see how that strategy goes, but I think really getting ahead of the play and taking time away from my opponent and taking my game.
Against you, I'm going to mix it up, probably do like a lot of body serves, forehand and backhand. You really like to go cross court on a lot of your shots, so I'm going to force you to try to go down the line. So when you're in trouble, I'm going to anticipate the cross court shot on both forehand and backhand and force you to go for a lower percentage shot down the line. Otherwise, if we get into a backhand-to-backhand rally, me being a lefty backhand, I'm going to try to hit it inside-out forehand or inside-out forehand lefty backhand.
Both faithful.
We'll see how it goes.
That
right?
Sounds good. Thank you.
sir.
Overall, like out of a, I'd probably give it like a 7.5 out of 10. Like, yeah.